Hey everyone, welcome back to Shade Review. In today's video, we are reviewing one of Ray-Ban's most popular sport and performance pairs of sunglasses, the RB4264 Chromance sunglasses. But first off, we have to thank today's video sponsor, our own website, shadereviewstore.com, the absolute best place to buy designer sunglasses just like these, up to 80% off the original MSRP. Again, the website there is shadereviewstore.com. Check it out. So let's go ahead and pop these sunglasses on face and talk about the dimensions. These have 58mm lenses in an 18mm bridge, and these are going to fit people with large faces very well, and they're also going to offer a very bold and oversized look for people with standard to small faces. This pair of sunglasses only comes in this larger 58mm lens size. They don't make them in any smaller lens size. Probably the most important thing about these sunglasses is the weight. These frames only weigh 24 grams, which is extremely lightweight, so you can wear these sunglasses all day long without any discomfort. And they're going to be very, very comfortable. Also, another huge selling feature of these is the fact that they do have Ray-Ban's Chromance lenses. They are extremely lightweight because they are made out of a polymer material, but these new Ray-Ban lenses offer better color, contrast, and clarity. They offer more green, less glare, more blue, less blur, and more red and less reflection. And in my opinion, these are one of Ray-Ban's absolute best clear lenses. All right, so here we have the frames outside to give you guys a good idea of what this colorway is going to look like when you are wearing them out in the beautiful sunlight. This exact colorway has matte black frames and Ray-Ban's blue Chromance lenses, which really pop when wearing these outdoor. I think it looks really, really great. That blue flash mirror color just looks really good and pops when wearing them outdoors. I think it's a very good looking pair of sunglasses. Now, if we take a look at the top right corner of the frames, we can see a little Ray-Ban logo and then a P, and that P stands for polarized. And then we can take a look here at the bottom left of the lens, and we can see they say Chromance, which of course is there for authentication purposes as well. And they also have a little etched RB logo there. Now, if we move down the temples, we can see a raised Ray-Ban logo in both the left and the right-hand side of these frames. And then if we move down all the way to the outside left earrest, we can see these little rubberized material here. And on it also says Ray-Ban, but the rubberized material also helps the sunglasses stick to the face here behind the ear, which is really nice. These also have fully adjustable nose rest, which is actually pretty rare for a pair of performance sunglasses like these. So you can actually completely adjust these nose rests by bending them, and that'll give these sunglasses a completely custom fit directly for your face, which is really, really nice. And then through the nose rest, we can see a little etched RB logo, which is there for authentication purposes. These frames are made in Italy, and they say here in the inner right temple of sunglasses, they say Ray-Ban Chromance made in Italy polarized. Now, one of the biggest downsides of these sunglasses is the fact that they do have all plastic hinges. So the hinges don't feel really good when opening up, and when closing them, just kind of feel plasticky and cheap. Now, you can tighten them up, but I wouldn't tighten them up too much because then of course you could crack the plastic. This is a very strong plastic material, but I definitely wish that these had all metal hinges because they just feel, you know, very cheap and plasticky. But that's definitely the trade-off of getting a pair of sunglasses that are this lightweight. Metal hinges are going to add a lot of weight to your pair of sunglasses. So that is definitely a little bit annoying, but the hardware that they use is a stainless steel screw, which is going to be anti-corrosion resistant, and it will allow you to tighten the frames if they get a little bit looser. I actually need to tighten my pair, even though this is exactly how I got them from the factory, a little bit floppy, and I personally hate floppy temples. That always really, really annoys me, because if I pull them out and then try to put them on my face with one hand, you know, you got to do one of those things, which is very, very annoying. So I like having nice stiff and firm premium feeling hinges. But these, however, do not offer it. Now, I am completely okay with it just because of the fact that these frames are so lightweight and this is a sport and performance pair of sunglasses. So I do give this pair of sunglasses a pass for that. As far as looks go on face, I really do like the looks of these frames on face. Even though they do offer that more oversized and bold style, somehow they just work really, really good and they just look very, very nice. Again, they definitely do look very sporty and not quite as classy as something like an original Ray-Ban Wayfarer or a Clubmaster. But I think these frames look really, really good on face. Now, as far as coverage from the sun goes, these are gonna offer really good coverage from the sun. So here up top, we can see there isn't a huge gap that lets sunlight in unprotected. And then here on the sides, again, there is, I'd probably say, an average gap that does let sunlight in unprotected. But of course, it's going to depend on your face size and shape. I believe if you have a larger head, they're gonna offer a little bit better coverage because your face is gonna kind of fill out the frames a little bit more than mine is. But overall, these definitely have pretty decent coverage from the sun. And these frames are definitely definitely great for, you know, riding a motorcycle around or fishing or anything like that. Overall, I really do like this pair of sunglasses, and I definitely understand why it's so popular. And if you are interested in current pricing and availability, I'm going to leave a link in the description down below directly to Ray-Ban's website and on my website where we have these for sale. So yeah, for current pricing and availability, I'm gonna leave that link in the description down below directly to these sunglasses. Well, that's all I got for guys in this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give me a big thumbs up down below. And of course, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and then you'll be notified every single time I upload a brand new video just like this one to our YouTube channel. Again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next one.